launch in 3, 2, 1. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New blueprint acquired. scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. Blueprint acquired. On this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. detecting increased local radiation levels. Trent is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New creature discovered. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Thank you. Quad secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Transmissions from other life pods.
Thank you. caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Seconds. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Blueprint acquired.